you guys really liked that Snoop Dogg reaction video. Thank you, Mexico. Gracias, Mexico. Thank you so much. This past Friday, we released a video reacting to the new Banda MS song with Snoop Dogg. More than 6,000 views, more than 300 likes, and a lot of you just came right into the comment section. That has never happened at this channel. Never. Bienvenidos, welcome. We are El Norteño Beef Jerky. This is El Norteño Beef Jerky. Anyway, today I thought that I would actually react to your comments from that video. First comment, thanks for appreciating Mexican music. Of course, man, Mexican music is la vida. There's nothing like Mexican music, man. It makes you feel good. It makes you want to dance. It makes you want to move. Man, that's all you can ask for in music, right? Second comment, what I love the most is that it's banda and hip hop mixed along with words. And he's, of course, man, I never thought that I would hear a hip hop song with banda music. And there are some, but nothing that is as big as Snoop Dogg. Great reaction, the best I have seen. Boom! Thank you, gracias, amigo. That is awesome, I'm glad. I was just reacting, so thank you. Best reaction. Thank you. It's like mixing Coca-Cola and Mentos. A bomb. Notice those emojis? Yes. Banda music has been around since 1990. So yes, I think there were some people who thought that maybe I thought banda music was new because I was comparing it to reggaeton. What I was saying is that banda music has not blown up around the world, you know? Like reggaeton, like everybody, no matter where you go, like you've heard a reggaeton song. Banda music is kind of still, it's still stuck in Mexico, I think. Suena chido tu español, buena reacción. Thank you. Actually, Spanish is not my first language, so if you think that I sound good speaking Spanish, gracias. I try. I am half Mexican, but I didn't grow up speaking Spanish, so thank you. We got some Mexican flag emojis, a heart emoji, a fire emoji, and then a deer. What's the deer? Deer. Why a deer? I love this comment here. Snoop hermano ya eres mexicano. Like everybody's like saying Snoop es mi tío, es mi primo, es mi tío Snoop, you know? Like, yes, Snoop, somos familia Snoop. Like we're family. I like the song, great reaction. Thank you. Again, I appreciate it. I really enjoyed the video, homie. Keep reacting, bro. You will be a champ. Thank you guys for doing that. Okay, this one. Bro, you don't have to say play every second. So if you watch the video, a lot of times I was saying like a minute 10, play, or 2 minutes, 20 seconds, play. The reason I was doing that is because I wanted to put the actual song audio over the video so it would sound better. But I wanted to know where I was pausing the song so I knew where I could find it when I was editing the video. Okay, sorry if it was annoying. I think it worked. A new genre has been born. Like, what are we gonna call this? Banda hip hop? Like, what is this? This is like gangsta banda. Nah. Somebody, I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. What are we gonna call this genre of music, okay? Soy de Mexico, and I like your reactions. Sigue haciéndolas, okay? People are saying again, keep doing it. Okay, again, what do you want me to react to next, okay? Me encanta como reacciones, sigue así. Considero la canción una de las mejores de todo el año. Okay, awesome. Again, he liked the reaction. He wants me to continue it. And then he said, I think this is one of the best songs of the year. Woo! Grammy for Snoop and Banda? I think so, right? Excelente tu español. Thank you. Again, thank you. Amazing tu reacción. Thank you. Saludos de México. Saludos de Wisconsin. Okay? Somos amigos. Gracias. Can you speak more about your comment about Banda not having a day in the sun. Yes, so all I was trying to say is Banda music hasn't exploded outside of, you know, the Mexican music scene. So, you know, people here in Wisconsin, they don't know Banda music. Okay, if you're in Mexico, of course, you know Banda music, porque la música banda es la vida. Banda has been around for a long time, but I don't know if it's had a moment where people everywhere can enjoy it. This song, I hope, is that song. This one's, I like this comment too. It's a hip-hop beat played by Banda. Obviously, the song can do great things for Banda music, but I'm more excited about what it can do for hip-hop. True. Are we going to hear more hip-hop Mexican collaborations? That would be awesome. That'd be really cool, right? This one too, 505. Snoop says Playa Larga, which is what Mexicans call Long Beach. Okay? Very cool. I didn't realize that. Like, when I hear Playa Larga, I'm thinking, like, big beach, large beach, right? That's what I'm thinking. But yes, he's saying Long Beach, like LBC. I didn't even realize it. Awesome, awesome. So, thank you for noticing that. Thank you for bringing it to my attention. Now when I hear it, like, I'm gonna understand it a lot better. Snoop Dogg, hermano, ya eres mexicano. Keep it up, Uncle Snoop. Tio Snoop, somos familia. That's right, that's awesome, I love it. This music is so chilling, brah. It's so chilling, brah. Oh, brah. This music is so chilling, bruh. Saludos! Saludos a ti. Awesome. Epic. Keep going. I really want to be friends. Okay. We're friends. Let's do it. Yeah. Those are the best reactions that I want to give to you guys. Again, thank you so much. And also, what do you want me to react to next? If that's what we're gonna do here, if that's what this channel is gonna be, this is your channel. This is not my channel, okay? Like I said, we just make beef jerky. That's all we do. So, thank you guys for watching, and let me know what do you want to see next, okay? Thank you guys. I'm excited. I'm excited to see what we can do. Thank you.
El Norteño.